So they got a lot of penetration, half the arrow in him. Now with this out of there, there ought to be lots of the blood. I was fortunate enough to be ready and shot him, and the arrow hit him in the rib cage and went in there, and now there's blood trail that we're following, and I expect to find him here shortly. When you hit them like that, they don't usually go very far. He's not breathing, does that mean he's dead? Wake up. Hey.